Hello everybody and welcome to this channel. On this episode I'm going to introduce to you a traditional instrument known as qeyçək. So stay tuned. Qeyçək, which is also called surud, is the quintessential instrument of Sistan and Balochistan province and has been played by eminent musicians since half a century ago. Qeyçək is among the string instruments in Iranian music, which is played with a bow like a fiddle. This instrument is very old and has been widely used in the folk music of Iran. Qeyçək is similar to the cello in terms of playing and even in its larger version, which is known as bass, the bow of the cello is used for playing it. The qeyçək instrument is basically indigenous and is most popular in the southeastern parts of Iran, especially in Sistan and Balochistan, Kerman and Hormozgan provinces. Qeyçək is also widely used in traditional music in northern parts of Afghanistan, in wedding ceremonies and other boisterous celebrations. By burgeoning the popularity of the qeyçək and the assistance of the Ministry of Culture and Arts, nowadays we have three kinds of qeyçək in different sizes, including the soprano, alto and bass, with a length of 56.5, 63 and 97 centimeters respectively. There is an indigenous type of this instrument, the same size as the soprano, which is decorated with gems and has 8 substrings. The soprano qeyçək is an instrument that can be played both solo and accompaniment. But the other two types, alto and bass, are mostly used for orchestral accompaniment. The qeyçək bow, after standardization, is exactly the same as the violin bow. For playing this instrument, the musician holds qeyçək vertically with his left hand and moves the bow horizontally on its strings with his right hand. The different parts of this instrument include peg box, pegs, nut, strings, handle, resonating boxes, sound holes, skin, bridge, and wire holder. Thank you. Hedge box is a small hollow box made of wood attached to the handle. There are four pegs on its sides, and at the end of it, there is the crown of the qaychak with a backward bend. Qaychak has four pegs, which are in the form of wide-headed nails, 2x2 on the sides of the peg box. Knot is a small and narrow piece of wood, as wide as the handle, which is located between peg box and handle, and the strings pass through its shallow grooves and wind around the pegs. Qaychak has four metal strings. The fourth one is coated and thicker. The length of the wires in the soprano, alto, and bass type of this instrument from the wire holder to the knot is about 33, 37, and 70 centimeters, respectively. The handle is made of the same wood as the body, which is carved as one piece with the body. The handle of this instrument is short and is attached to the larger part of the bowl on one side and to the peg box on the other side. The handle has no frets. The resonating box or bowl is made of walnut or mulberry wood and consists of two separate parts. The lower part is smaller and in the shape of a hemisphere, which the skin is stretched on the front side of it. The upper part is larger and looks like an umbrella, and both parts are attached by a curved surface from the backside. And as a result, a cavity is formed between two parts. The front surface of the upper part is open in the form of two wide holes, except in the middle part, which is placed under the handle. These two holes are responsible for resonating the sound. A skin is made of deer or sheep hide and stretched over the opening of the resonating box. Bridge is made of wood or bone with a height of 2 cm that is placed on the skin with its two small bases, and the strings pass through its shallow grooves. Wire holder is a small piece made of wood or metal which is installed at the end of the body of qaychak, and the knotted end of the strings are tied to it. Thank you. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comment section, and if you like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.